A comet that last appeared in the sky when Neanderthals roamed the Earth is set to make its reappearance next year. The C/2022E3 comet orbits the Sun every 50,000 years and will pass within 26 million miles of Earth on February 2, making it visible to naked eyes. It's already visible using telescopes when the skies are clear.